light ray moves from one medium to another medium, it bends. For example, if it is moving from a radiant medium, say air, to a denser medium, say water, then this incident ray will bend towards the normal. This is the normal, which is the perpendicular for this interface. This is an air-water interface. It bends towards the normal. In that case, angle of incidence is greater than angle of refraction. But if we take the water, if a light ray goes from water to air, that is from a denser medium to a radiant medium, then the angle of incidence will be less than the angle of refraction. In that case, the ray will move away from the normal. This we are going to show with the help of an activity. So I am going to put one coil over it, and now I am going to put a water bottle on it. Can you please see that the coil is visible? Now, if we pour water on it, then observe carefully, the coin will be not visible to you, will become invisible to you. This is just because of refraction of light. See, the coin is not visible here now. This is just because of refraction of light. Then, one more activity we can show with the help of this water, that if we take an arrow, right now the arrow is pointing towards my right. But if you see that arrow from this water bottle, then you will see the arrow towards my left hand side. That is because of refraction of light. I hope you have understood the concept.